Egyptian lawyer and I'm right. Unity between Muslims is a great thing, but the base of this unity, the real unity between Muslims will be union when the people start believe that they have to be union and they have to be in one state. But all political movements, you know, from above and without similar, you know, in a popular base, okay, it won't be succeed. Actually, Turkey a good model for us. Yani for democracy, she is a good country, Muslim country. They has democracy, and also Turkey is one of the biggest Islamic countries, and they are it's effective country. So I do believe if Turkey, Egypt, Iran has the willing to do something different in this world, okay, they will succeed. They can change the face of the world. So Turkey get out from their hands by the democracy. So now they will not accept to let Egypt have the same democracy, because if Egypt achieve the goals of the revolution and has a real democracy, we will be very soon from of changing the world and, you know, the balances of the power in this world.